first, in my opinion, clavicular hook plates are rather unnecessary because ergonomic treatment gets the patient back to function in the same day. Here is a patient with a visible bump and acromioclavicular dislocation who is not able to abduct the shoulder beyond 80 degrees. A simple mixture of xylocaine, sensorcaine and clonidine into the dislocated area, followed by a placebo strapping, allows him an almost instantaneous relief that lasts for 24 to 48 hours, and he gets back to his job as a welder immediately. I am putting an elastic strap for placebo purposes only and encouraging the patient to get back to function immediately. Such patients are left with an ugly bump, no doubt, but are functionally normal. As you can see, 2 weeks later, the patient has sent me his clinical photograph which shows the bump and also a short clip of his shoulder movements which shows us that he has regained absolute, full and total function of the shoulder despite the dislocation. Thank you.